We begin with breaking news out of Ottertail County. We're hearing reports that a 15-year-old may have just been hit by a boat on Lake 6. Details are limited, but scanner traffic indicates that life flight has been dispatched. We have a crew heading to the scene and we'll bring you the latest as soon as we learn more.